We start the tinsmithing process by cutting out a 5-inch circle of 22 gauge steel. Starting from the outer edge, working inward, we start to form the ladle. Using a template helps ensure consistent work. The ball peen portion of the hammer helps increase the depth of the ladle quickly. Some light filing around the edge, and it's complete.